So I caught my ex cheating on me. And then when I was breaking up with him, he literally tried to propose. So I wrote a song about it.
For 6 long years I stuck around trying to make this work.